So, yeah, I'm not.
Let's do this.
Yeah, I think if they would have spent what effort they put into survival mode, just implementing basic ass arcade mode.
Right.
Yeah, we'd all be better.
Stay at me.
Cyclops!
Fucking metal.
Papa Shango. King Diamond. Ah, he looks more like King Diamond.
Yeah. Fucking metal.
Devour Hour. Round one.
You know what time it is. Fight. It's Devour
is it,
Hour.
Is it now?
Came to play. I got an answer to that.
Ah, shit. Shit.
Fuck, my fingers are greasy. Canola, coconut oil.
Oh damn! Oh damn!
That was shitty. That was shitty. Was that your dash? Whatever.
Five fingers say to the face. Slap!
Final round. Fight!
Everybody's favorite hour. I like that Nikali's not quite magic enough that his glowing skin doesn't really even get through cheap face makeup.
Round one.
I wish he had goop powers. Fight. Though. He's all goopy and shit in story mode. I want him to play like Venom.
Right. He didn't really devour anybody in story mode.
That's a very good point. Yeah, there was not one bit of devouring.
They should have showed him like eating up just some fucking cops or something, I don't know. You know?
Right?
Yeah. Did you hit? Said two.
Round two.
Huh?
Fight.
Nothing. Yammer free.
Yammer freely. Yeah. This is a free yammer sound. Yeah.
So fast. You got stump. You got stubs, but they're fucking three frame stubs.
That's right.
My fingers is greasy.
Final round. Fight.
Ow, where's the ow?
What are you doing?
There must be a grab in there somewhere that never happened.
I figured there was supposed to be.
Oh damn. That's gonna be a problem.
You lose.
Yeah, problem there. Looks like you got a knee in your coccyx. Yep, he just shoved that right up under your tailbone.
Round one. Fight!
Fuck.
There you go again.
Doing stuff.
I got stuff to do. Out of my way. Oh man, he does things.
Round two.
Combos? Point. I do those.
Pass on that part of the chicken thing. Damn. No! That one wasn't supposed to DMP. DMP.
DMP.
Final round.
Painting.
I did that last time, I think, and it didn't work.
Worked just as well. Now that was supposed to be a DP, god damn it! I got combo.
Oh, that's a combo.
Oh yeah, that's gonna be canceling fucking everything in this thing. That's Oh my god!
Muscle power for you!
How do you put with yourself?
Romp, romp.
Because I play the worst character in the game. That's how I can justify doing whatever I want.
Not according to that episode of Excellent Adventures I was just watching.
Yeah, did you see it?
I'm like partway through their second fight with them. Okay. But you were all like, I'm going to be leaving soon. So I was in a hurry to come and sit in training mode for 15 minutes.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, that came out more bitter than it needed to.
It's all right. That's hilarious. Every time Mike takes the SPD, K-Brad's like, yep, worst character in the game right there.
Round one.
Mike,
right.
Mike, that's the worst character in the game, Mike.
I seriously play don't have that overlap.
Yeah. Yeah. Get out of here.
Get out of here. Yeah. Now that was on purpose.
Final round.
Apparently, he's got enough muscle to beat swords.
Right. I like that.
I like all the dolls, though. I wish they'd released them as like a separate, like not ranked or tournament legal thing. Like they're all made.
Yeah. Great.
Oh, no, not nice in the slightest. Oh. No! Those were supers! God damn it!
Come at me with more.
Oh my god.
Comes out faster than you expect.
You are correct about that.
Oh, I could have done a super right back. Fuck, I didn't know I had it.
Oh, why did I push the button?
Don't push the button.
Don't push the button. Oh, and that was that. Good
that
set.
That was it.
Good set.
Yeah, it was fun. It's a fun set.
Fucking quality right there. You geefed up when it mattered. Muscle power, etc.
It's go time.
It's go time!
Wait, I was ready. I said I was.
Let's do this!
It unreadied me. I swear. I swear to fucking Christ. I swear to fucking Jesus Christ that my gun has a suppressor on it.
The proof edge, they say.
Lara.
Let me zap you.
Round one. Fight.
Fuck.
You win.
Speaking of protocol, hello?
Yo.
Oh, hi.
Hello? How does it go?
Round one. Fight!
And what did the fuck say?
Yeah, that was one of the songs that they used with that fireworks display. I saw a fireworks display and what did the fox say?
How does that make you feel?
You know, the Molly at the time, so I felt pretty great about it.
Yeah, alright.
How's the fighting in the streets going?
Great! Balrog's amazing!
He's dickhead.
Which, as we've discussed, is my fighting style. Dickhead.
Right, but you don't play... Well, you kind of play Bison like that, but you don't play Vega like a dickhead. You don't play Fong like a dickhead. That's why I like those characters.
There's only one way to play Fong, and that's like a dickhead.
No, I don't think so.
So dickhead wins. I don't know. No shame in playing like a dickhead.
Oh god!
That's...
I don't know how that didn't connect.
That's John City. Shit.
Is that full screen?
Yeah, pretty much. I don't think it's literally full screen.
You win!
It's more or less. Yeah, the chip out. So, if you jump... Yeah, it is full screen, because if you jump full screen, I can catch it on reaction and get you on the way down.
Alright. That overhead you keep doing, is that the punch function on his V-skill?
Yeah, he's got two punches that come out of it. The one that's not an overhead is that one.
Okay.
And I can can't, if being V-skill, I can cancel it out of any of his rushes. Like that.
Right.
Or I can just V-skill and throw, or V-skill and low if I really want to be a dick. That's what I need to work on. Sean, you're welcome to engage in the old spectator rule. Like a window into the world of Street Fighter. Oh!
Oh! Shit, I didn't have my follow-up ready. Fuck!
Doesn't matter.
Shit!
Really?
Round two. Fight.
Oh. Of course you're gonna grab. Of course you're gonna use your snatch. Oh, I did. I pushed the button. It happened.
Now. Now. I was doing that.
Oh, you did.
What? Junk City. Now. Kill me with full meter, making me look like a noob.
Comeback King, that's what Balrog is.
Final round.
He is, he's good at that.
Fight!
Told you he's got stupid long easy combos that are easy to confirm into. He's just the charger, so. Yes? What? Yes? What?
I'm gonna do stuff. Let me do stuff. Oh yeah, that's what. I keep forgetting fireball. I need more fireball.
Oh! Please leave me be, woman! Oh!
No! Not nap time. Not nap time, no.
I panicked, I just dumped all my resources.
You win!
Oh, that was the time to do it, that was the end.
Sure was.
I lost track of where we were in the set.
America.
Switherdub would like to expect.
Wait, didn't I allow you? I thought I allowed you.
Yeah, it aired out.
Oh, hold on.
Yeah.
Can I allow?
But, it's funny, it's weird trying to convince people to play a video game by telling them you don't have to play it, but like, the more people we get in on this, the more chill it gets, because then we're rotating through people. You know, like, everybody spectates the two people fighting. It just gets more, laid back.
Yeah, it's almost like real life.
Yeah.
Let's do this!
Yeah!
Oh fuck, now Wither is watching it.
Says your broadcast is not available at this time. I'm gonna try Zach again.
What?
You can keep bothering talking to you.
Wait, I got a thing that says live zero up at the top.
It's loading.
How about the
live one? Are you watching?
I'm looking at the loading screen still. Hey, character select.
All right.
But now I feel like I have to play the character that I actually play. Like we're getting spectated.
It's okay. Oh, you're beating me. You went up in points. You've had a net gain since yesterday.
Yeah, I was up in, yeah, it was a net gain today. That's why I stopped.
Nothing wrong with that.
I was up to Super Bronze for a while, and then shit went awry, and I...
2 minutes. I'll finish you in 2 minutes.
Sean, watch the old intros.
My iron body is invincible, so beware!
This level distracts the shit out of me. Too bright.
Good, good. Fight. The music's catchy as fuck, though.
Yeah. Why am I like... Give me that voice.
Ow.
What? John.
It worked. Worth it. It worked.
Good. I'll take that. No.
I'm an asshole. Yo. Oh, there it goes again.
There he goes again. He's doing that thing again.
Third. See, I knew Sean was watching, so I had to start styling.
Round two.
Oh, yeah. Right. That's the only reason you weren't styling already.
Oh! There it goes. Lead gone. Okay, now he is gone. because I started to do the kick out of it.
Power,
no.
Oh,
no. The counter style.
My Lord, my son!
That's not safe, really. That's probably final dangerous, round. I'm just saying.
What, burying you upside down on below the tide line on the beach?
Give me that poison.
Ow. Oh, go away. Oh, go away. Nice work.
Is that bitch holding a riding crop?
It's possible. They're a cameo from some other game. I know that. It's like Fight School or something.
I don't know what that is.
On the body can resist poison!
I know, I love the poison. I take that poison all day.
Yeah, that's true. I forgot about that part.
I got poison insurance.
Round one.
Okay, yeah, looks like
I got poison. Damn it! Damn it! Exactly like last time. Isn't it, Steve? Damn!
What are you up to?
Nothing good.
KO.
Oh my god!
Sit over there.
Oh my god.
Round two. Fight!
With the Great Wall of China.
Clever, clever.
I feel very dirty. That's why I don't play Fallen Wars, because I really have to play it like that.
I like it, I like it.
Oh, should have at least got the poison, I'm just saying.
Take the poison!
That one was an accident.
Oh my god.
That one was not an accident.
I got one out.
You win.
He looks so at home frolicking on the beach.
That's why I wore my whites.
Oh, yeah.
ready for a day at the beach.
Round one. Fight.
And poison.
I gotta say, story mode made me like Fong and Rashid both less, but I still like the main game. But, ow.
I like Fong in story mode. Rashid, not so much.
It doesn't really change my opinion. I know that the game matters more, but... Lots.
Almost. Nope. Get the fuck out of here. Nope.
Oh, good blocks!
Ah. Now! Now! Now!
Well, we passed round two.
We're past round two!
Quite.
Ow! Ow! Let's just calm down. This is the situation.
Shit.
Ah!
Nice
work. Nice work. Fucking quality right there.
That's all I gotta do, man.
Squeeze one in there.
Fight.
Damn.
Oh, the V-skill doesn't go away if I hit you, like your other shit?
No, that hit you after you hit me.
Right, that's what I'm saying. Like, if I make contact first, then it doesn't, like, vanish.
Oh, I see. No, okay. Gotcha. Oh, come on. Nice round. Jesus. Oh, my God. Well done. Well done. You'd think all this water would counteract all the, topical poison? Just wash it off, kinda? You get knocked down and gone?
You think so?
No.
I don't know. I don't know the biology of poison. Does it, like, take
you're...
a while to soak through your skin, or what?
I don't know. Well, okay, and if you want to get technical, so poison is
round
ingested,
one.
And venom is, like, fight. Injected through fans, yeah. Bangs, or clearings, or whatever. Okay.
Right.
For what it's worth. I don't know what poison that soaks through your skin is.
Oh, those don't go away either.
No, those are just regular ass fireballs. Flores are the weird ones.
I thought all fireballs worked like that kind of by default.
I don't think so. I just want to cause some damage. Can I? Wall's going back. Damn! Splat! Yeah, see, that's how it went down last time, too. You kicked me and then landed on it.
Round two!
Alright! Alright!
That was close, man. But, like, the amount of life that you had left was the close one.
Oh! Oh no!
Oh, okay.
Now!
That should have been supposed to be super. Super would have worked.
I think super would have worked just fine.
Final round. Fight!
Ah! Poison my foot. There's poison in my beer.
Oh, wait, what?
Take the muscle!
This sound effect is so disconcerting.
Damn!
No!
Hey, you're ruthless.
Communism now. Look at this motherfucker. His muscles.
Like bam, 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 bam.
Like he owns the joint.
It's go time. Let's do
what do you
this.
Want? Do you want Scrubby Ken? Is it time to bust out the Scrubby Ken?
I don't know. I'm going to play some other character that I don't play. Oh, I want to try a new character, I think.
Alright. I'll play some Mika, then.
I'm going to try Buki.
Oh, there you go. I got some shit to show off with Mika, anyway.
Oh, yeah, Mika shit?
No, not tech. This abomination.
That shit.
How could I not? Look at that.
Alright, what are my moves? Regular fireball is just like the kunai.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I can do that in the air. Is that right?
Yes. Yeah. DP kick is your kicky kick thing. Half circle back punch, I think, is her command grab.
Half circle back punch? I didn't know she had a command grab.
And oh,
half, circle back, half circle back kicks recharges my kunai.
Right. Yeah, half circle, but yeah, and then quarter circle forward kicks is your dash. Light does not cross up, heavy does cross up. Or no, medium does cross up. Heavy goes in the air. Oh yeah, and her B skill has charged and uncharged version. It's basically bigger on the delay or not. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Is your V-skill a projectile shield, or is it...
Yeah, it's basically Karen's.
Okay.
Shit.
You can hold it down if you hold the kunai. It's like shit.
Right. I was trying to DP.
Oh, there you go. So her bomb has different timings depending on if you press forward, back, or nothing.
Right.
I don't know which one's which.
Round two.
Right.
Fight!
Oh my god, please go away.
What is, okay.
Whoa there. Oh yeah, that's her overhead.
That is.
Forward medium, I think.
How do I do that floaty shit? Like up medium kick or something?
Oh, I have no idea. Might be holding two kicks in the air. It's only forward. Yeah, there it is. This is almost a camo killer on this level.
Final round.
Yeah, it does match really well.
Oh, yeah, that's the command grab.
Okay.
It's one of the few command grabs that can be comboed into, too.
I gotcha. Other people were doing that to me, and I didn't know that's what it was.
Her command grab, I can't remember, I think it's punches. It's just light, medium, heavy.
Oh, that was dramatic.
Had a girl named Esco. Tank that shit.
There you go. You win.
This costume dropping frame rates since 2016.
Right.
Round one. Fight.
Advice on playing her because that's Zane's okay. Shtick.
She hit it. Wait, is she hitting on Ibuki? Our first session will be jogging on the beach.
Ooh.
Where I come from, that's a pickup line.
I mean, Nadeshka's right there, too. Round that's the worst one. Part.
Fight!
Getty.
Thing you can do out of the towel thing though is kunai.
Okay. I think I still haven't figured out kunai in the air. I think it might be a different command.
Yeah, it might be kicks in the air.
Scatty?
Ow. There it is!
Oh boy, nice.
Mika! You're ridiculous.
You win!
Scatty?
I like that when she does her EX kunai, she simply yells, KUNAI! Alright, I'll put Mika away for today.
It's go time!
You doing some business or are you doing a...
Nah.
You feel like a little more experimental.
Now I'm gonna try some birdie out.
Okay.
For a bit. Which I guess I've done before, but...
Rashido. There's definitely two parts during this story where it was like, oh, why didn't they play the song? It would have been perfect.
I am Rashid of the Turbulent Wind. Remember the name.
Round one. Fight!
Oh, I'm gonna... Yep.
Protect strike!
I was mesmerized.
Oh no! Nice work. You fought a couple receipts online, huh?
Yeah.
Alright, I gotta cut the bullshit and actually play some Street Fighter. Is that what you're feeling?
Yeah, for sure.
Fight.
Damn.
I love it.
Time to say goodnight.
Time to say goodnight.
Oh my god! Did you almost hit me?
That's a hit, right? Not a grab.
Right. Just like PJ. Oh! That's a grab.
That is a grab, the jump.
Yeah, the jump is. The throw one is a grab, though. Oh. Solid. Everything's coming up birdie!
Everything's coming up birdie. That was birdie hitting on Rashid. What? Everyone trying to get it on. That's good.
I mean, this is
an absurdly sized donut.
And from where did it come?
It's an absurdly sized man. I mean, for a large man, a large donut. I think Jesus said that.
Oh no!
Short range.
Damn. Oh. Oh my God. Deploy everything now!
You almost had me worried there.
Round two. Fight!
Ow. Ow. Ah.
Why do I play Big Red Man? I like Big Red Man, I guess.
Clearly you're not able to deny.
Tornado Raider. Oh, you're so cool, Rashid. Sure, it's just like you.
Bruh.
Round one.
He's just a Middle Eastern, bro. Rashid, bro of the Middle East.
Right.
Time to say goodnight!
Whoa.
almost had me worried there.
Round two. Fight.
No, didn't mean to do that. It's alright, might as well unleash it anyway. Get you in the corner anyway.
Totally roasted by tornado.
You toast. Win.
That was the highlight of that match for sure. Food?
Look at that
hungry?
Big red man.
Are you trying to talk to me? It wants food? What is it? What is it trying to say? You look like you have food.
Round one.
Somehow.
Fight.
Those tight leather pants of yours.
Now.
Hey, I'm gonna go on mute while I eat these chips, and then forget that I'm on mute and try to say something, so.
Solid plan all around. Oh no!
Shit! No! No!
Oh. No!
No! No! No!
Capitalize on the bananas better. It's honest to God, hits good. Hits stun. You can combo straight into that shit.
Round two.
Oh, I know.
Fight!
Okay. Oh, my God.
Oh yeah, I forgot, I got that anti-air shit.
Oh, you got the best anti-air in the business.
Right.
You up on
eagle's wings.
I was watching a birdie guide one time and they're like, oh, he can combo this into this, and he can combo this into this, and he can basically combo infinite things from the banana peel, so we're not even going to talk about this. Figure that out yourself.
Right?
We don't even have time to get into it.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, you can do whatever you want on a banana peel slip.
Right.
He took a page out of the Diddy playbook on that one.
Right, well, I think I got about one more.
Alrighty.
Play. Where I'm done playing anymore.
High Roller Casino. Bust you up! Cyclone!
Bust you up!
Round one. Fight. Get
Cool, so fast.
I got buttons. Why don't you go to hell? It's a perfectly reasonable question! Oh! Oh! Oh, the double back. Oh, oh, he's angry. Lars and Russia. Oh, nice work. Solid. Solid! Fucking work. You know Sean made a sound.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, I can't hit you. Ah.
Oh.
OMG.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Calm down over there.
That was beautiful.
You lose.
Calm down over there.
The beauty of muscle! Okay, okay, so, Zangief came to play, did he?
I guess so.
Round one. Fight!
Yeah!
I need to practice doing that more, is just fucking blocking something and then breathing out. Instead of trying to like hit confirm and do it all the time.
Oh! That's disgusting. That's just disgusting. I'm disgusted by that.
I'm sorry.
Just...
fight!
No, not so much by your decision-making process, it's just how it resolves.
Right.
Oh! Now that...
Yeah.
Goddamn! No!
Really? Really?
No, that wasn't the plan. That really? Wasn't the plan! That was the plan!
Nice! Nice! Put my arms in the air and get punched.
That's what I tried to do to both of those fucking bear grabs, and they clearly they failed. Point! No! Point! No!
No!
My gentle taps are useless on him!
Round one!
You're just hypnotized by the chest hair, you just gotta reach out and touch it.
Yep. And then immediately recoil in horror. I was holding up. Can't believe it ended like that.
Me neither, really.
Can't believe it ended like that. I'm gonna come at you with more this time. That's exactly the plan. Salad. All right.
Round one.
A virtue of muscle.
Fight.
Oh, you're kidding me! You are fucking kidding me!
Not so much.
That one was bullshit.
Not so much.
Round two. Fight! You won't hear the full takedown! Why don't you go to hell?
The hitbox is so fucking weird.
Get it.
No, I'm trying to fucking concentrate, though.
Oh, you're flirting with the best player. Oh, no. Nice. Fighting through it.
I gotta fucking play for realsies now, that's all I'm saying.
Final round. Fight.
We gotta be that guy.
Shit.
I say I gotta play for realsies, so immediately you're like, oh, I gotta play like scrubsies then.
Yeah, it's mind game, right? It's mind game.
Twos? I think that's twos.
That is twos.
God damn, son.
Alright. Round one. Fight!
Shit.
Scary man.
Fucked it.
Round
what the
two.
Fuck? Oh my fight. God, what the fuck?
That one was accident.
Was it? Was it an accident because it didn't work?
And my mind game in you. That one was an accident too. Nice, GG.
Thank you.
You win.
Oh my god, your geef came to play tonight. For realsies.
I'm angry at Balrog.
Balrog's like angry. Balrog. Just it's not period.
Yeah, it's not so much that I don't like the matchup, I just don't like Balrog. But it's been like 2 days and I had a bad day. So.
Well, if it means anything to you, I think he's great. I'm a huge fan. But Ugh, yeah, great street fight. And Sean, if you're trying to talk, you're still muted. For chips. Yeah, man, that was...
Chips!
Some quality fighting. All around.
I'm glad you're on tonight. So. But I'm gonna be off. So I'll see you folks soon. I hope.
Peace out.
Later.